Welcome to the family, son.
Charging the deck.
Stay frosty. Anytime, any.
I got your back.
Anytime,
anytime, anywhere.
My parents were scientists. They taught me biology is war. To win, a species must endure, reproduce, survive. The foes we're about to face evolved to win at all costs. They don't care about their losses, so long as they're the last ones standing. They're as cunning, adaptable, and tenacious as any Marine. But they lack our purpose, our conscience, and our mercy. 40th Marine Expeditionary Unit, this fight is not a simple bug hunt. Know our enemy. Know your strengths. Work together and live to fight another day. Colonel Ship, signing off.
Shake the cryo freeze off, Marine. We got woke by a distress call. A Dr. Tim Honecker sent a mayday from an orbital refinery. Situation ain't clear, but on the Outer Rim, there's always a chance of xenomorphs. Board the station, find Honecker, and extract him. Staff Sergeant Herrera will be the voice in your ear. She'll guide you, warn you of enemy movements, and provide support. Might want to talk to Herrera before you deploy.
Hey, we didn't get a chance to brief earlier. Short version, while you're on the tip of the spear, I'll be in the dropship with LT Co. running Overwatch and eating my abuela's cookies. You listen to what I say, I'll get your ass out in the smallest possible number of pieces. And you can have a cookie. You got any questions? Now's the time. Hell no, I'll be in the platoon TAC Ops Center running shit by remote. Better me than some butterbar come mierda fresh out of OCS, huh? Usually I'm in a dropship on Overwatch. When we ain't got air superiority, I'm dirtside in an APC. When things have really gone to shit, I'll be in a foxhole brushing dirt off a laptop with one hand and shooting with the other. Point is, I'm a battalion synthetic, an android. She's a medical corpsman, science advisor, electronic warfare tech, and MFLC. That's a military and family life counselor. Fancy way to say she listens if you got... While we're in the freezers for long trips, did the Benejos at the recruit depot give you any briefing? Or they just kick your ass into cryo and call it a day? The Endeavor's a Tianxin-class assault ship, cutting edge of the United America's fleet. Built at Wilches Station, commissioned... Remember the old Conestoga attack transports? You and me both. Let's do this. Fire team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. So mount up, people.
We got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction. Just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our man should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. be right here. High speed incoming. Get hot. Get some, Marines. It's way more than I expected. Ambushed rear. So many. Hey, on the deck, Honecker's PDT chip. He cut it out. But why? Doors welded shut. Sloppy work.
I'm good.
Guess Honecker went this way.
Hear that?
I got an idea how to track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long. Hold that thought. Incoming! Exits are sealed by Honecker, probably. Release the locks. Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station logs. There's a data line just starboard of your position. Down. file. Hold the room. I'll get Esther analyzing that. She's our battalion synthetic. Keep moving aft.
Grabbing ammo. Listen.
Into an acid-spitting morph. Where did these come from?
Patching up.
While Lister reviews the data, you can get the power up. Dynamo room's just ahead.
Bypassing death.
Patching up.
Spinning this up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it. Be ready for a fight when you switch on. This thing's been idle a long while. It's gonna take time to... Movement! just finished injecting lubricant. Another swarm brewing. Break out the heavy shit. This is gonna get spicy.
Thank you.
your toes, fire team. Watch the vents. Refinery core. Join the Marines. See the grimiest parts of the galaxy.
Grabbing ammo.
Chonaker, we're gonna find a scientist or a puddle of chunky marinara. I got a pool running. Hey, dare you to spit over the side? Got some big internal leaks. Never a good sign in space.
Bypassing death.
Nearly there. You still good, Marines? I'm gonna kill him. That's the lift. Entrance on the far side. Same deal as the generator. Expect little friends to pop out all over when this turns on.
Rearm.
Elevator 17 decks up. It'll take a while to show. Set up a perimeter, then hit the call button.
Ship is deployed.
All my boards just lit up. Brace for it, Marines.
Thank you.
Bypassing death.
Hanukkah is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him, get him out alive.
I'll be back.